Welcome to our Spring Day concert, our first live performance in 14 months. We are thrilled to be here and we're thrilled to be performing for you. It's obviously been a while and that was something that we've definitely missed over our time away. So what you're looking at here is half of our group. So we're going to break our concert into two portions tonight. First, you're going to hear percussion and brass, and then second, you're going to hear percussion and woodwinds. So the first piece we're going to perform for you tonight is Some Nights, recorded by the band Fun. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
going with the flow all the time. And this was a week where we got hit with a few quarantines, of course, that's out of our control. That's what's happened this year. So I do want to thank Ms. Stein, who's the Plaid Band Director, who stepped in and is sitting with her trumpet. So thanks. We all roll with it. If you would give us just a few minutes, we're going to change the stage to get the second half of our concert underway. So you may talk amongst yourselves, and we'll meet you back here shortly. Thank you. The next group is our woodwinds and percussionists. I was just thinking as they were warming up, like, what? It's weird that each group has never heard each other play this year. You know, it's either been virtual or in these small groups, so this is a great opportunity to see, like, you know, how are my classmates in the other half doing? I think they're all doing really well. The first piece we'll perform for you tonight is Lord of the Dance. We hope you enjoy. Thank you.